Hey, look at that guy. That's me.
Oh my God, dude.
So when I was younger, I was like a pseudo white supremacist. I was homeschooled, dude. Imagine, dude, I wasn't socialized, bro. I was like a dog that you had to go let people pet. Oh, no, now I'm like in seventh grade and my mom's like, we should probably put this kid back to school. Right? Like, fucking worst thing she could have did. I go to seventh grade and I get kicked out of school for like a hate crime. You know, I probably just called somebody a f**khead or dropped the N bomb. Like, so I started ditching again. I got homeschooled again in middle school. I went back into high school. Ninth grade, I kicked out of school for a hate crime. I think I beat up some I had a lot of trauma growing up. You know, I had this piece of shit grandfather. He was super racist, big white man. Like, you know, you're a kid with a piece of shit father. You just gravitate towards anything masculine. And like, this is a big old white racist redneck, and I'm angry. So much I know, dude, I'm like,
you're just saying racist shit you heard at the house.
Yeah, I started training like ninth grade, and then dude, like, I realized I wasn't a racist. I'm just angry. I mean, I'll never forget, dude. I always tell people the first day I trained, I got the shit kicked out of me, covered in blood, bro. First moment in my life I ever felt happiness.